Some of these stars are losing friends, and their family ain't talking to them because the decision they made in life. What is the reason criticized? Some of us fail to realize we entertain what we do on camera. So I complain when some of us are doing the same thing off camera. We live in an era where people throw shame on others, but quick enough to post anything online for some fame. Only people know their names or their fans, yeah. Only God forgives, but he sees some good in all of us, yeah. Only God forgives, but he sees some good in all of us. Only God forgives, but he sees some good in all of us. We talk to forgive and live life, but everyone want to have opinion on something they don't understand, the life of a porn star. We talk to forgive and live life, but everyone want to have an opinion on something they don't understand, the life of a porn star. I remember hearing sex sells, what story can I tell? Even society fell, it looks like a bunch of selfish human beings. Men that don't think about nothing, I believe something got to happen to make these stars want to fuck for a living. Why in the hell people are tripping about something that's natural? Some of us might have slept with these stars before they are famous, so stop being hateful. Just some of us are not faithful. So stop being hateful, cause some of us are not faithful, for real. Only God forgive, cause he sees some good in all of us. Only God forgives, cause he sees some good in all of us. We talk to forgive and live life, but everyone want to have opinion on something they don't understand, the life of a porn star. We talk to forgive and live life, but everyone want to have an opinion on something they don't understand, the life of a porn star. Do anybody imagine how it is to be a porn star? The struggle they going through, but y'all accept this. So these stars got feelings just like me and you. Do anybody imagine how it is to be a porn star? The struggle they're going through, but y'all accept it. So these stars got feelings just like me and you.